critical thinking pretty much means, you know, thinking about things in a careful manner, considering as many perspectives as possible, looking at one's assumptions and making sure there's no contradictions between those assumptions, and pretty much just thinking through a problem carefully, making sure one considers as much about the situation as possible.